If your friend is not breathing, call emergency services such as 911 immediately. While waiting for help to arrive, you can try to perform CPR cardiopulmonary resuscitation if you are trained to do so. Place your hands on their chest and press down hard and fast, keeping your elbows straight and allowing the chest to recoil fully between compressions. Repeat until help arrives. It is important to seek medical attention as soon as possible in such situations.